ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे वी विल लर्न द स्टोरी द मेसी जीनी. आवर स्टोरी नेम इज द मेसी जीनी. राइटर नेम इज पेड्रो पब्लो स्कैरिस्टन. हु इज द राइटर? द राइटर नेम इज पेड्रो पब्लो स्कैरिस्टन. सो वट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ जीनी? आवर स्टोरी नेम इज द मेसी जीनी. सो वट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ जीनी? I think you know, in our, when we just heard that so many stories, there one lamp is there, and when we rub that lamp, that time one genie is coming like that. So this is called genie. Genies are a supernatural creature. What is genie? Genies are supernatural creatures. Which one? We just heard that our Islamic mythology or theology. Genies are supernatural creatures. This is the lamp. When we rub that lamp, these genies are coming. And what is they are doing? They have done people's wishes. They grant the people's wishes. They grant people's wishes. So our story is the messy genie. So we will start this story. A long time ago, a young genie called Dara. A long time ago, a young genie called Dara lived inside a magic lamp. So already I shown you that magic lamp, how that genies are coming. We rub that genie, after that so after that genie will come. A long time ago, a young genie called Dara lived inside a magic lamp. He wanted to do his best for those who asked him to grant their wishes. Genies works only that whoever asked to grant some wishes, they grant those things. Whenever someone rubbed the magic lamp, he came out and asked, "What is your wish?" Whenever someone rubbed the magic lamp, he came out and asked, "What is your wish?" Then a great cloud of smoke came out of the lamp, and hundreds of things flew through the air. When we rubbed the lamp, that time what happened? That time a great cloud of smoke came out. When we rubbed the lamp, a great cloud of smoke came out of the lamp, and hundreds of things flew through the air. The object appeared in a cloud of dust. Sometimes it was so dirty that you could not be sure that you had got what you wanted. In this story, already you see the names, the messy genie. So messy means untidy, you know. Messy means untidy. So here you see, when people are asking about that wishes, that time what happened with this genie? With this genie, the object appeared in a cloud of dust. Sometimes it was so dirty that you could not be sure that you had got what you wanted. You might have asked for a small bag of gold, but Dara could end up getting you a bag filled with old eggs. So you see how this genie is doing his job. When someone is asked a small bag of gold, that time Dara, what he has done? He has done end up getting you a bag filled with old eggs. You are asking for a small bag of gold, but he is given to you, old eggs bag. So not again. People would cry out, "Oh Dara, can you never get it right?" Means people are irritated with this genie, because every time that genie, whatever he done, that is wrong, that is going to wrong way, because people are asking something and he is giving some things. After that, what happened? Dara had made mistakes with people's wishes so many times that no one wanted him anymore. It is a normal thing. If you are asking anyone to give something, if he is not giving to you, so you are just upset. So like that, Dara had made mistakes with people's wishes so many times that no one wanted him anymore. The lamp ended up being used as a paperweight. When some things are not used, so what happened? That time, that thing used as a paperweight. Sometimes it was thrown at people when they got into fights with each other. Poor Dara, he became sad and did not come out of the lamp for many years. When no one is calling him to grant their wishes, what he had done? He just became sad. It is normal thing. He became sad and did not come out of the lamp for many years. One day, a lonely boy called Salim found the lamp in a rubbish heap. One day, a lonely boy, Salim, what he had done? One day a lonely boy called Salim found the lamp in a rubbish heap. Rubbish means what? Rubbish means unwanted things or wastage material. I think everyone know that. So those things we are not using, that we are just carrying another house or another room for that. And whatever the unwanted things we are not using, that is just gathering there. So one day lonely boy called Salim found the lamp in a rubbish heap. I wonder if there's genie inside, he thought. It's a normal thing that Salim's, because everyone know the stories of this type of lamp, sometimes genie was there. So he also wondered if there is some genie inside. He thought, maybe he can help me find a friend. Already its line is there, one day a lonely boy. That means without the boy, is without friend that boy. So here he want to a friend. Maybe he can help me find a friend. Salim rubbed the lamp, but nothing happened. Already he knew that if we will rub the lamp, some genies are coming. So but on that time Salim rubbed the lamp, but nothing happened. Then he heard the sound of someone crying. Then he heard the sound of someone crying. After a few times, what happened? First time when he rubbed the lamp, nothing is happening. But after some time, he just heard that someone is crying. "Is that you, genie?" the boy asked. The boy means who? The boy means Salim, that lonely boy. "Is that you, genie?" the boy asked, bringing his face closer to the lamp to hear better. "Why are you crying?" When Salim bring his face closer to the lamp, he heard that someone is crying. Then Salim asked, "Why are you crying?" So what answer Dara gave? Dara means here genie. Dara gave the answer, "No one wants me. No one wants me." Dara sobbed. Sobbed means when someone's very slowly he's crying. "I have been waiting inside this lamp for so many years, but no one asks me to grant their wishes. No one wants me," said Dara. "I have been waiting inside this lamp for so many years, but no one asks me to grant their wishes." Salim felt sorry for the genie. Why? Because so many years Dara was not come out of the lamp and no one called him also. So for that reason only Salim also felt sorry. Salim felt sorry for the genie, but what could he do? He thought and thought. Then he came up with an idea. "Can you grant me a wish?" Because Salim knew Dara is a genie, so that time he also wants to grant some wishes. So that's why Salim also asked him, "Can you grant me a wish?" He asked, "I want to enter and leave your lamp just like you, whenever I want." What is his wishes? That like genie only, he also wants to enter and leave the lamp. Means how genie has done these things, like he also wants to do this. So that time Dara answered, "That's a little difficult." The genie said, sounding worried, "But let me see." When Salim told his that wishes, that time genie said, "This is a little difficult, but let me see." The lamp shook a little in Salim's hand. The lamp shook a little in Salim's hand. There was the sound of hurried activity. When the lamp shook a little in Salim's hand, that time what happened? That time some sounds of hurried activity, some activity started. Then Dara said, "Your wish is granted." When that activity started, that time Dara said, "Your wish is granted." The next moment, Salim vanished and reappeared in what looked like a very large, messy room. He was inside the lamp. After that activity, what happened? After that activity, Salim vanished and reappeared in what looked like a very large, messy room. So already we know the story name messy. So when Salim entered, where? Salim entered a very large, messy room and he was inside the lamp. "Achoo!" he sneezed. Because why? When we are just sneezed, when we are just having some irregular things are coming. So here "achoo," Salim is sneezed. Looking around, he realized what Dara's problem was. After seeing the room, Salim realized why people are not calling Dara for grant their wishes. After seeing his room, Salim realized what is the problem of Dara, why people are not calling him. He was untidy. Genie was untidy. Being a genie, Dara had all kinds of things inside his lamp, but everything lay scattered. So many things are that room, but What happened is there? But everything lay scattered. Piles of jewelry were moved with books. Half-opened boxes spilled over with toys and clothes fit for a king. What was there? There everything scattered, lay scattered. Piles of jewelry were mixed with books. Jewelry and books are mixed. Half-opened boxes spilled over with toys and clothes fit for a king. Means everything is there, but that is not keep with their proper way. The place had not seen a duster in years. Everything was scattered there. So on this situation, Salim thought that so many years they never seen the duster. So whenever the genie took something to fulfill a wish, a cloud of dust flew up. So after that, I am sorry, said Dara. When Salim told him, so like this is the way of keeping your things. I am sorry, said Dara, looking ashamed. I was always busy and never had time for cleaning. The boy remembered what his mother often told him. When everything is lagging is there, messes are there, that time Salim also thought when, how or why. His mother also told that thing, clean your room every day. No matter how busy you are, she had said. The more important your work is, the more you should keep your things in order. Salim said, let us clean your lamp. So, what they have done when they saw these things? So, after that, Salim said, let us clean your lamp. The genie agreed gratefully. With a flick of his fingers, he produced brooms and dusters and they got to work. We know how genies are worked. They are just flick of fingers, like that flick of fingers. Like that only they produced brooms and dusters and they got to work. So after few time, the room is cleared. It took Salim and Dara quite a few days, but when they finished, everything gleamed and was in its correct place. When everything is clean, that room is gleamed. Gleam means shining. So, and it was in its correct place. Now it was easy to find whatever was asked for. Means after cleaning everything, whatever keeping the proper way. So now if anyone is asked for anything, so that time Dara will give. Soon. Soon people began to call upon Dara once more when everything is in proper way. So after that, people again began to call upon Dara once more. He cleaned his lamp every day. He was a happy genie. When everyone called him to grant their wishes, so after that, he was a happy genie. Salim too visited Dara often. He had made a new friend. And the genie learned that nothing great can be achieved without order and cleanliness in all things. So without any order or without that cleanliness, we can't be achieve anything. So in our daily life also we need cleanliness. Okay, students? So for today, this much only.